Hi, I'm Judy Dee, and welcome to your 120 report for the week of May 5th, 2008. The Barna Research Group has released a new study finding 65% of Protestant churches have large screen projection systems for services and other events. This is a growing trend for churches, as the big screen systems have increased by 67% since 2000. Many of these churches are using these to show movies. Well, the big story of this week is Miley Cyrus, a 15-year-old girl that was representing clean and responsible image to millions of kids, does a photo shoot, releasing pictures that are far too provocative for a 15-year-old. Even the photo of Miley and her dad seem a little creepy. You don't have to be a Christian conservative to know that this was not in good taste. The story was a buzz on every newspaper, radio station across America. The issue here is, she's just 15 years old and still a minor. If this was a picture of an adult woman, nothing would be said about it. The parents and the handlers should have known better. The photographer, Annie Leibovich, is known for her nude photos. Annie and her statements defends the photos, and clearly her moral compass fails to understand why people are so upset. From Asset News Service, we have a story about a new DVD coming out on May 20th called What Would Jesus Buy? This is a docu-comedy about excessive commercialism, especially at Christmas, and it follows Reverend Billy and his gospel singers across America to help holiday-abused Americans find a new Christmas without products. Well, we haven't seen it yet, but it sounds like it could be funny, yet with a message. I'm Judy Dee. This has been your 120 Report. Bye.